new song that has to be part of the E chord.
Feel it.